What's up, everyone? I'm going to be driving my car from downtown Miami to a part of the city I've never been before, Olympia Heights. I'm doing so because I heard there's an excellent Chinese restaurant there called Con Chow. The owner's from China, and also I'd like to check out the neighborhood. I recorded this drive on Thursday, January 12th, 2023. It's about 11:45 a.m. The temperature is 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. I'll be taking the local streets today, south along US 1 to Southwest 40th Street. And from there, I'll go west along that street until I get to Olympia Heights. I was actually looking at the map. The GPS wants me to go a different route. I don't know if the street is closed going west there from US 1, but I guess I'll find out if I have to. I'll use the GPS. Right now, Bayfront Park across the street is hosting an athletic event. I think it's a CrossFit event. Actually, what I can do to get there quicker as well is to take Interstate 95 all the way to the end. It'll actually become US 1. I think that might be a wise choice since I see a lot of traffic. Actually, I think I'll take US 1 South. It's more scenic. looks like there's a school bus here holding all the traffic up. Now we're going over the Miami River into the neighborhood of Brickell. A lot of nightlife happens here. It also happens to be the city's financial district, especially along this street here, Brickell Avenue. You'll see all the banks. Stop here before the intersection. So here you'll see all the banks. This road that I'm on, US 1, will go all the way to the Florida Keys at Key West on the southern end. And at the northern end, it goes all the way to the border with Canada in Maine. sounds like this truck is trying to get through with the horn. Interstate 95 would have been the much better choice if you wanted to avoid this traffic here. Don't know why this driver is so eager. Drove right up into the crosswalk and even into the intersection there. The light is still red. You have to be careful with people crossing the street here. It's a busy area. Come on. This ibis bird is getting in the way. So coming up over here to my left is the entrance to Key Biscayne and also the Rickenbacker Causeway. It's a very exclusive area of Miami. It's known for Bill Baggs State Park. And also it's a very popular biking area. So over to my right here, coming up past this overpass, is where Interstate 95 ends. And now all the traffic gets poured out onto US 1. I've driven this several times and I always find there to be a little bit of traffic here right where the highway ends. This bridge on top of me is a pedestrian walkway which connects this metro rail station over to my right to the Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. It's a Spanish-inspired mansion, and I highly recommend visiting. I've been there already and I loved it. Well, there's also traffic here because one lane is closed. They might be working on the Underline project, which is a planned pedestrian and bike route underneath the train here. I don't think I've ever seen this much construction in this area before. They must be really ramping it up and wanting to complete it. Looks like the traffic's opening up now. Southwest 40th Avenue is coming up in a little bit. We just passed Southwest 23rd. me switch lanes here. Don't want to miss my right turn when it comes. Next signal, Southwest 40th Street. Wait, no right turn here? Is this road closed? The right lane is blocked off with cones. I'm not sure if I'll be able to make a right on Southwest 40th Street. Yes, I can. Perfect. I think this area is part of the Coral Gables. Yes, it is. It's a city in Miami-Dade County. It's known for a big shopping area known as the Miracle Mile. Gables High School. It is the Coral Gables. You'll see some really gorgeous homes around here. I think why the GPS didn't want me to go on this road is because it's so busy. It's a nice looking park over to my right. Actually, past the highway up ahead, there's another park called Tropical Park, which I heard is very nice. Maybe after I eat, I'll check it out. An interesting area of Miami. Lots of strip malls, wide street. Tropical Park is to my left. Welcome to Westchester, a Miami-Dade County community. I'm gonna get on the left-hand side because I think the restaurant is there pretty soon. Here's Tropical Park. Looks like they even have a car parking there, so maybe after I eat, I'll drive over here, park, and make a video.
Head west on Southwest 40th Street, Bird Road toward Southwest 79th Avenue.
Alright, looks like it's on 84th Avenue. I make a left. And even better, there's a traffic signal there.
Continue on Southwest 40th Street for half a mile.
Can't believe it took almost an hour to get here. The recommended route on Google was like half an hour. I guess that's to be expected with all the traffic we encountered.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Southwest 84th Avenue.
That will be the next traffic signal.
Turn left onto Southwest 84th Avenue, then turn left.
All right, it looks like I need to go down the street, not on Southwest 40th Street, making a U-turn. Let's go. Oh, here it is, I think.
Turn left, then your destination will be on the right.
Lucky Oriental Mart. Oh, wow. Looks like there's a small Chinese community here, too. And there it is, Kong Chow Restaurant in the middle of the strip mall.
Your destination is on the right.
Let me actually park here. There it is. All right, everyone, I've made it. Now I know where it is, which is right there. Hope the food is good. I'm gonna vlog it on my second channel, ActionKid Extra. But if you enjoy this drive down here, hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take it easy.